In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to the Whole Tech channel. In this video, we will learn about clipper circuit. So, if you are curious about this, then keep watching. Before we get into it, make sure to hit like and subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell icon. Otherwise, you might miss some of my videos. So, let's get started. In electronics, there are different sensitive components or circuits whose operation depends on the waveform of the input signal. If the voltage rises above a limit, it may affect its operation and causes a problem in the circuit. To avoid the voltage rising above or below a certain limit, the remaining portion of the waveform is clipped. The clipper circuit uses such a method to prevent the voltage from rising above a certain limit. Clipper circuits are the circuit that clip off or removes a portion of an input signal without causing any distortion to the remaining part of the waveform. These are also known as clippers, clipping circuits, limiters, slicers, etc. Clipper circuits are used in overvoltage circuits and wave shaping. To design this clipper circuit, we need diode and resistor. To understand the clipper, remind half wave rectifier. I have already uploaded a video of half wave rectifier. Link is available in description. This can be very useful in circuits where the input signal attains a higher value of voltage than the expected one. Clipper circuits can be implemented in various ways according to the configuration of function of the diode. There are two main types of clipper circuit, that are positive clipper and negative clipper circuit. A clipper circuit in which the diode is connected in series to the input signal and that attenuates a positive portion of the waveform is termed as positive clipper. During the positive half cycle of the input waveform, the diode D is reverse biased, which causes the positive half cycle to be clipped off. During the negative half cycle of the input, the diode is forward biased, so the negative half cycle appears across the output. The negative clipping circuit is almost same as the positive clipping circuit, with only one difference, that is to reconnect the reversed polarity. During the positive half cycle of the input waveform, the diode D is forward biased, so the positive half cycle appears across the output. During the negative half cycle of the input waveform, the diode D is reverse biased, which causes the positive half cycle to be clipped off. Thanks for watching this video.